that, say, like Bud Mobbs. He was one of my buddies up there. Him and I saw him to have a lot in common. And he would come down after several hours, I think it was 3 or 4 hours up there in that nice sun, airing out. And when he come down, I told him he smelled like an old goat, because I'm used to this diesel fluid and diesel and oil and BO and stuff like that. But here come Bud, he's all just like light right out of the laundry bag, smelling real good.